So just put water in it, sweetie, and the water will either stay in it or it will leak out.